Hey guys, today the breakfast is very fancy, made by one and only. That's Sabina Didi. She has made this delicious fancy breakfast. Chicken with microgreens, anda. Abhi bhi Didi thoda gila lag raha hai. No ways. I don't like the gila. And sourdough bread with pesto, chipotle sauce. So yeah, that's my lunch brunch. So this is what I use actually for my hairbrush. It's a tangle teaser and it looks like that. And I've had this for maybe about 7 years. Use any other hairbrush. It's a bit dirty. Don't look at that. Dabbing brush. Dab it in. Okay. So this is my glossier concealer, which I have shown on my Instagram. Very sheer and very soft, and it's a visa appointment, so I want to look like me. But more me. It was not recording. But anyway, I used to use the Fenty Beauty contour stick, but because it's not easily available in India, I have been using this from Tipsy Beauty, which I got in their PR kit.
2 baje! Le jao, main cab le lungi. Mama, main cab le sakti hu! Okay.
That's how we communicate in the Dutt household. Okay, now if you see, my blender is flat from one end. So that's where I take my powder from. This is Too Faced Powder Compact. And I just start dabbing in. You see what mascara does? Okay guys, I got very late for my appointment, so I couldn't make any other videos. But I have reached. And now I have to stand in queue for my appointment. Okay, so smartly I didn't get any bags, so I can go through security very easily. I just have my documents. Okay, so if you've been to VFS Global, then you know already that it's in a metro station. So random. Feels like an international concept, TBH. But, well, I'm here now on time. Akhilesh bhaiya did a really great job because I told him yeah, bahut jaldi jana hai. And hum bahut jaldi pahunch gaye. All on time, got everything intact, and I'm ready to give my biometric. Okay guys, something seems different and off. Gonna update on that later. Guys, everything happened very quick. I was on time and everything was done well. They were trying to get me to premium lounge, but obviously I knew better than that, so I got out of it and I was like, I ain't paying for this stuff, yo. Now my family is having lunch in a new restaurant, so I'm just on my way there. Okay guys, I finally reached, took my little piss, and it's a pretty nice toilet. So yeah, glad I didn't go in the metro station toilet. But now I'm ready to eat, and I'm going to show you what I'm going to eat and what I'm going to do. Okay guys, so my meal is here, which is a grilled salmon, and that's my dad having his mushroom soup. Galti se they got a chicken soup, but my mom has intuition, so she was like, let me check that first. And I'm having a Bloody Mary drink.
And the fish you have and so the potatoes look so good.
Yeah, dad is vegetarian, so he's loving the potato.
Hey, Sarah, Sarah, whatever will be, the future's not ours to see.
The food was so delicious. Other than the grilled salmon, I also had prawns.
In area pada hua
the. And I'm on my second Bloody Mary. And there is candid with you.
There's some bad actors.
There's a camera side. I'm really laughing.
Tode gwandi kithe ne?
Oh, syanan pucho.
Okay guys, now it's time for espresso, because after the Bloody Mary, and also I have to mention, I had the biscoff here, and it was amazing, and abo khatam ho gaya. And now it's time for my espresso shot.
Okay, we're back home and I have to go to the gym in an hour and a half. And lol. And now I made it 8 o'clock. So what I usually do is start with a cleanser to remove makeup. Now and I just start going all over. Just like pick out my lashes and softly just get rid of the mascara instead of rubbing it in. So softly with my fingers, just kind of removing the mascara. Just removing makeup is not enough. I'm gonna go in with a face wash. Also, my cleanser is oil-based, so it does leave residue of oil. That is all for now. Everything else I will do after the gym before I sleep, because can't be using too many products all day long. Okay guys, so I made it to the gym and I'll share what I do, some of it at least. And usually it's that's my trainer. We're taking a break from handstands. Oh, sorry, headstands.
Hot make for the girls. Good. Ha, this was great.
Okay, guys, done with the gym. That's my gym, box fit. I started training, I first trained with them in 2017. And then I started training with them during a lockdown. They were doing at-home workouts live, which I think they still do now. And yeah, this is the reason why I got into working out, that I got more strength, that I got more fit, and that I keep this fitness in my life. So yeah, I always leave feeling so good. And my training is always so on point. Okay, barish ruk gayi hai, thank God, because it was raining so heavy. And I'm just gonna head home, maybe or maybe not have dinner, depends how I feel, and get done with the day. Today I might actually paint.